so we got her here so that we stay close by. But then since she needs some medical attention, we joined her here.
How do you feel the environment and the treatment given to your aunt here?
So one thing is this place is maintained very clean and neat, and we have continuous medical attention. There is a nurse who stays here all the while. So that's something that is really good about this place. And then they also take good care of the inmates. So that gives a lot of relief to us.
Okay. You are satisfied keeping her here?
Right. Under all these conditions, this is a good place for her to be.
Okay. How is she feeling when you frequently visit her? How does she respond to you? How she says, how are the facilities, and is she happy here?
We are not in a position to keep her at home because she needs special medical attention. So that's the reason we keep her here, and this is the second best place to home.
So you are happy keeping her here? Okay. Okay. This is Parul. What's your name?
Ramya.
How are you related to her?
I'm a granddaughter.
How do you feel this place is? How comfortable are you keeping her here?
It's safe. It's safe nice. And it's good. They're keeping her good. That the care taken is very good. Yeah.
Is she happy here?
Hopefully. Yeah.
What do you think? Is she happy here?
Yeah, definitely she is happy here.
Do you see any improvement in her?
Yes, while we came here, she was having sore on her toes. Now it is better.
Okay, ನೀವು ಈಗ ತಾನೇ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರಿ 21 ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಈ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಏಜ್ ಅನ್ನು ನೀವು ನಡೆಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಿಮಗೆ ಹಲವಾರು ಸಮಸ್ಯೆಗಳು ಬಂದಿದ್ರೂ ಕೂಡ ಅಥವಾ ಬಂದಿರಬಹುದು ಬಂದಿರೋದನ್ನು ನೀವೆಲ್ಲ ನಿರ್ವಹಣೆ ವಹಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡು ನೀವು